Okay, we're back for another episode of ATV. Andy's birthday ride, and you know what? I'm a little bit late, so the whole group just pissed off, but we will catch up pretty quick. Jeremy's got the 32-inch Mambas on there. They're quite a bit bigger than those 30s he had. I'd say they measure true or better. My lord. With the axle paddle, so this should not be a problem. About that. Holy shit, Don. Wow, really, eh?
Last year, Kerr had a not so easy time with it.
Oh, I do recall, you're right.
He made it.
Yeah.
But, like, everything. Now, like, that one on the way here on that trail, holy shit, that got a lot worse.
That rock really fucked you now. You have to get on the inside of it.
It's got so deep behind that. My dad's rear wheel wasn't touching the ground.
Wow.
So he got, like, he didn't get stuck, but, like, somebody had to push him because
yeah.
He didn't have anything.
Work at it, man. It took me a while to
might count that as a lift. Maybe he just needs
fuck
a lift.
Yeah. Oh, fuck yeah. Cool. Like a good thing, bud. Look at you, that current's taking you like a sailboat for crying out loud. You're good now, he's good. Unbelievable. Oh shit, watch the rocks. There's a couple fucking rocks in there, they will kick your ass. Look at you. Oh! Like fucking, like a good thing. Holy fuck. Come on, Brian. This is where you appreciate the weight of a Can-Am.
Oh, did you see we put the 30s sledgehammers on them?
Yes, I did, yeah. We got a lot of guys here with no snorkels. Nobody's hydrolocked her yet. Be a belt box full of water for sure. This guy's fucking savage.
Yeah, he ain't scared to put the pedal down.
Holy fuck. Come on, Ellie. You got this. No problem. Nice. Howdy, girl. Thank you. You're floating! You're floating! Yeah, you did. Holy fuck, yeah! Right on! Right on, like, fuck! Alright, this is gonna be our first cold snack, boys. We'll be back. the old axle paddle. Like I said, he's been he's upgraded his boots to 32-inch Mambas, which are definitely going to work good. The Mamba is a great tire for this ATV part. You got so much sidewall, and you really, really can utilize the sidewall in a place like this with the slick ruts, right? So I suspect she's going to walk through there. I don't know if it'll be for the axle paddle or the tires, but you're not going to have a problem. Me doesn't even struggle. That paddle digs right in, man. Look at that. That's ridiculous. Camera died. Andy's gonna make another pass for me just in case I didn't get the first one, but he walked through this, just walked, floated his way across. Like a good thing. Beauty, buddy.
Don't get sprayed by my troller.
Oh, I'll try not to get sprayed by the trolling motor. Right there, boys. That's for when he's floating, man, because this bike will. It'll float right up off the bottom. Any type of propulsion will work. The waves hit the fucking the other side and push them actually backwards at times. So that actually helps. It does work. Can't believe it, but it does. Well, not flip over it.
I'm fine.
I'm trying to push you to straighten you out. Fucking thing, that's deep, man. There we go. Did you stall, Andy? Don, you got him? Thank you. fucking right, eh? Yeah, you did. Fucking right, you did. Good job, sir.
Curse back.
I know.
You had a couple good holes there.
Ah, you're fucking sick. Hey. You can't go slow all the time.
I tried to show you fucking right off the beginning.
Where you were hung up in the last hole, I was like, I think I could skim right across that. But by the time I got to where you were, I couldn't see anything. Well, I had to let air, though.
I was
like, fuck. I know. I was like, God damn it, Curse. Fuck.
Right. I think I would have been all right.
You would have been. You definitely would have been.
Up, buddy. You're fucking rocking it today.
Wow.
In the beers, eh?
Oh, you had to be.
Well, you know what? The beers.
How's the camera? Camera okay?
Beers help all the time.
Clean?
It's
breathing. Let's take her backwards.
Might have took the plow harness off. Might have helped him out today.
Hey, I'm looking
at shit. I think we have to go back first.
What?
I think we got to go back first. A couple feet, and then choose a different wheel line, right? Yeah, there we go. Keep going. I would, yeah. That's right. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Not a problem.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Fucking boys are becoming unhinged.
Fucking right.
Yeah, we did. How's the camera, Jeremy? Okay?
I can't see. It's on.
Green?
Woo!
Yep. Are you bellied again? Okay.
Might have pushed, might do it, I don't know.
Well, we just need to really severely get into one bank or the other, like this. Okay. Go ahead, Drew. See what I'm saying? See how that tire's trying to dig up on the bank, pull the front up? Keep working the bank. Yep, I'll give her. ATV 101, bud.
Always got a buddy at Jim Thompson Chrysler.